Good morning, everyone. A very warm welcome from Crew Volkswagen. My name is Greg, and today I'm going to be showing you our very latest addition to our approved used stock. I'm incredibly proud of this vehicle as it's my favorite. This is the fully electric Volkswagen ID3. Now, this particular model is the family trim, which means it comes very well equipped. And this particular model actually comes with a number of optional extras. It's one of our pre-registered vehicles, but we are selling as part of the approved use program. Now, this being a family model, we have cool enhancements throughout. Starting at the front, you have the benefit of the Fuel IQ Light Matrix LED adaptive headlights, fully able to choose between high beam and low beam. Now, my favorite feature on this car are these 19-inch Andoya diamond cut alloy wheels. Really stunning, and it's a lovely addition to the vehicle throughout. This model is finished in the Glacier White with the black roof pack. It's absolutely a gorgeous finish, and you have all the usual refinements of an ID3, such as keyless entry and a keyless start system. Now, this black roof pack continues all the way throughout the black tailgate with the white ID3 lettering. Really, really cool feature. And again, four LED tail lights in the back. Now, the boot space is incredibly cavernous, very practical throughout, plenty of space. There's a 60-40 split available if you need more space, as well as a ski hatch. If you're wondering what's in the bag, that's your charging cable for any public charging point. In addition, you have the benefit of a variable boot floor and an additional cubby hole for any personal storage items as well. So quite a lot of options on this model, as I mentioned. Moving to the rear of the cabin, your passengers are going to be incredibly happy due to the unique design platform of this vehicle. There's plenty of legroom and there's no transmission tunnel, so the floor is completely flat, making for three passengers in the back extremely comfortable. Seats are finished in part leather, part cloth, part Alcantara. Really nice soft touch feel. There's also benefit of two ISOFIX child anchor points if needed, as well as a center armrest with a built-in cup holders, and even twin USB chargers to keep your passengers happy. Now, I'm going to leave the party piece to last. This vehicle comes with the upgraded panoramic glass roof. You can see now the sunshade has been fully covered in, but it lends in plenty of light, covers 70% of the roof. Absolutely wonderful. And finally, moving to the front of the cabin, that's where things get most interesting. You have this beautifully laid out cabin throughout with two-tone interior. Again, the seats feature part leather, and they're also got plenty more side support, as well as two individual armors, so there'll never be any bickering and fighting. The newly redesigned Volkswagen, the new haptic touchscreen logo, and you even have the benefit of the famous pause and play buttons for your movement. Once we get inside the driver's seat, you'll be greeted by this lovely leather-wrapped steering wheel. As I mentioned, if it's multi-function and controls a number of key information, which controls the smaller 5.3-inch unit. A number of key information can be displayed on the go. As I said, it's haptic touch, and you've got physical button as well if you prefer to do that. You can change the view of the screen and obviously personalize it to your needs as well. But you also have the full benefit of Volkswagen safety systems, which will include adaptive cruise control with a speed limiter, as well as a lane assist, a lane keeping system as well, including front assist city emergency braking. Now, moving to the side, you'll be have the benefit of full automatic headlights. There's even a weather changing lights as well, and heated windscreen in the front and in the rear of the cabin as well. Now, the biggest party piece is this 10-inch touchscreen. It's very clever to use, and it's actually turned towards the driver a few degrees, so it makes it for that little bit easier as well. It's got a tablet like design with various key information which can be displayed at any moment, and you even have the benefit of moving tiles about to personalize it to your own individual needs as such. You can play around with it all day long if you'd like. All the usual refinements as you'd expect. There's full Bluetooth telephony for your phone. Media, there is both AM, FM and DAB digital radio, as well as your own Bluetooth media streaming services available. If that wasn't enough, built-in satellite navigation is available, and this is one of the latest updated sat-navs, which features even better HD graphics throughout. Additionally, you have the ambient light pack, which features 10 colors which can be preset, and you can optimize the view. I can't show you now as daytime, but all across the cabin in the front and in the rear and in the center compartment, it nicely lights up in the evening. You can absolutely set the mood to choose your individual needs as well. Additionally, you have, as I mentioned, the driver assist system. So you have the driver alert system for fatigue. You even have a dynamic roadside camera if the car thinks, obviously, changing in situation as well. So there's plenty there to like. Now, in terms of upgrades, well, this vehicle comes with plenty. So there's a two-zone climate control system, which also features a winter pack, which gives you the benefit of heated front seats, which is a nice add-on still for those cold mornings. If that was enough, there's a driver mode selector, allowing you to optimize the feel of the car. car depending on what sort of type of journey you wish to do. And finally, this vehicle features a front and rear parking sensor system with a full color reverse camera with dynamic guidelines as well. We are incredibly proud to have this vehicle available here as part of our approved use program. As I said, it's the family model and has absolutely plenty of features added to it. It's finished in that gorgeous glacier white metallic, which you can see for yourself in this weather. Looks absolutely wonderful. If you'd like to know more information on this ID.3 family, contact our sales team on 01270 50 70 50. From myself, I hope you enjoyed this video, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more content. Thanks again.